Elliot Andelman, you assisted John on the first goal of the day. Talk about the way you saw it, and then tell me about the game in general in these conditions and how hard it was to fight with St. Joe for 80 minutes.
The first goal was just one of our routine corner kicks. We work on them every week at practice, and John just made the good run and happened to find the ball with his head. Had a nice finish.
Now, you guys were coming off a 2-0 loss to Gilman. What did Coach say to prepare you today for a good St. Joe team?
Well, against Gilman, we obviously got outworked, outplayed, and this game, we just came out with a strong mental attitude before the game and our warm-ups. We were all totally preparing to just come out here and work as hard as we could to win this game.
Sounds good. Congratulations on the win. Thanks for coming on.